America.
And he said he's the smallest made the port.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Aloha.
Aloha.
My name's Zach. I'll be teaching you through the scriptures today, and you will need your Bible.
I was handing them out. We've only made it about this far. Some of you guys got some. We're going to start off with 1 Corinthians chapter 2. I'm teaching through the book of 1 Corinthians, and I come here once a month every second Sunday. So that's what I did last time. If you might check out my preaching sermon, you get a background of what we're talking about. That's how you can find it on the website. But before you start, I need to pray. I'm going to die from this amount of time right now. It's a very limited time.
Thank you.
to the cafe over here.